My name is Emma Rasiel. I'm a professor of economics at Duke University, and I'm the director of graduate studies for our Master's in Quantitative Finance program. This means that I'm working with the students from the very beginning to the very end. I run admissions for the program. Once we've selected students, I work as their primary advisor, although they typically have another professor in the department who will advise them as well. And I also work with them as they decide whether they want to move forward to a Ph.D. program or to a career in the financial markets. The financial markets continue to become increasingly complex. The products that are used in the financial markets, futures, options, other derivatives, increasingly require very technically skilled people to work in those fields. Similarly, PhD programs in finance are also therefore expecting very, very technically qualified candidates to come in and do those PhDs. So we are preparing students for either of those two paths by producing a very quantitative technical program. And the way that we achieve this is by starting with a common core set of courses that all of our MQFE students take, but then providing a range of electives so that those students who want to go on and do a PhD are well prepared for that, and slightly more practically oriented courses for students who would like to go on and then work in the financial markets. Another feature of MQFE that we think makes it special is the amount of individualized attention that we give to each student. When we started the program in fall 2017, we brought in a very small cohort of just 9 students for the first year, and with the 6 finance professors that we have in the department, that means that each one of those students can get very individualized attention and advising as they think about what their next steps will be. We do plan to grow the program, but only to a relatively small count of maybe 20 students at most. And again, our goal here is throughout the program, students should feel like they always have an advisor that they can go and speak to one-on-one, an advisor who already knows them well and can help them as they go through the program and they prepare for their next steps. Perhaps the single most important skills coming in are very, very strong quantitative skills. That means students who have already taken a good range of courses in calculus, in probability and statistics, and in linear algebra. Coming in with those skills will enable students to really engage with the coursework without having to struggle with the mathematics underneath it. So for us, it's even more important that our students come in very, very strong in math and probability and statistics, and they don't need to have seen a tremendous amount of either economics or finance course material. If they have the quantitative skills, we can layer the finance on top of that.